Hey everyone, this is Or from Wicked Cushions, and today I'm going to show you how to set up your HyperX Cloud 2 with your PS4 and PC. Sorry Xbox, there is no advanced setup for you guys. All you need to do is just connect the aux cord into the controller, but I'll show you how to set it up for the PS4 and the PC. So the first thing that we need to do is download the firmware updater from HyperX's website. We linked it down below in the description. So stop the video right now, go download it and come back. Okay, so before we move on to the PS4, we first need to update the headphones. So connect the headphones into your computer with the sound card. So first connect the sound card into the USB and then the headphones into the sound card. If you try to connect it with just the aux cord, it's not going to recognize it for the updater. So you have to use the sound card. After it's connected, make sure that it recognizes it. You see here HyperX Virtual Surround Sound. Now open the updater. If your headphones are not updated, it's going to say in here 0030. Mine are already updated to the 0010 firmware version. So if it's not, simply click update. It will take about a minute or two and then it will move on to 0010. If you do plan on using your HyperX on PC mostly, you want to go to control panel. Then you want to go to hardware and sound. In sound, click manage audio devices. And in here, you want to make sure that the headphones are the default device. So under the playback tab right here, you'll see that this is as the default device. And under recordings, this is also the default device. If it's not the default device, you can come right click on the headphones themselves and you click set as default device. Now, if you want to raise the microphone level on your HyperX Cloud 2, double click the headphones while in the recording tab, go to levels. Right now they are on 100. However, the default is 75. This is how I sound on 100. But once you update the headphones, it's going to be on 75. So let me show you how it sounds on 75. This is how it sounds on 75. It's kind of low in my opinion. A lot of people told me that they cannot hear me very well in the chat room. So I brought it back up to 100. And that's it. Now let's move on to the PS4. For the PS4, now that you've updated your headphones, the sound card finally works. Before the update, the sound card did not work well, but now all you need to do is simply connect the sound card into your PS4, and now you can control the levels of your microphone, the headphones, and the 7.1 surround sound. Once you've connected the sound card, go to settings, go to devices, audio devices, and then you'll see USB headset, HyperX Virtual Surround Sound. Make sure that output to headphones is on all audio. And in here, you can also adjust the microphone level. If you feel that it's too low, you can simply really crank it up over here. You can also connect the headphones straight into the controller, but that won't let you use the 7.1 surround sound and the mic and headphone adjuster volumes. If you really want to take your HyperX Cloud 2 to the next level in terms of comfort, you should really try our gaming ear pads. We're giving away a 30% off coupon to all of our gaming ear pads on the website. Simply click the link right here and grab your coupon. Thank you for watching this video. I really hope that it was helpful and that you now can use your HyperX Cloud 2 with your PS4. If there's any question that you have, don't hesitate to comment down below or simply use the email that is in the description. Please like this video and subscribe to our channel as we release more how-to videos like this every month.
Nailed it!